we're hanging out at the RDP Food Show. And, you know, these shows, I get invited to them all the time. They're really about you, hearing your concerns, feedback, and ideas. We came out here, we found some new items that customers have been asking for, but also hanging out with the friends. Tonight, we're hanging out with the homies at ZZ Top. Listen to some good music and have some fun. Come along the journey. There's a guy on our Ovation feedback. His name is Miles, and literally once a week, he sends me a text. He's like, where's the Detroit deep dish pizza? Maybe it's coming soon, brother. I got a real nice deep dish here we're trying. And if I like this, we might bring it to you.
Buttery.
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 Crispy.
Delicious.
Jim Heiser, this one's for you. Every time we post a piece of content, Jim jumps on and goes, where's the cannoli? Give me cannoli. I'm not eating it if you don't have cannoli. Well, Jim, here's your damn cannoli. If this thing's a winner, it's coming to a menu near you. Wow.
I think Jim might be in luck.
Jim's in luck. We have been hearing your feedback, and people have been wanting a ricotta-based pizza, so we've came up with something. It's called the Ricotta Have It Pizza. It's gonna have ricotta cheese and sliced meatballs and a really nice sweet pickled pepper. I'm so excited for you guys to try this out. This is Mama Lil's, and this sweet pepper pickle, I'm telling you, it's gonna take that pizza to the next level, and then at the end, top it with some fresh basil, and a drizzle of that one and only Cordo extra virgin olive. About to hit the stage, but I got some real important people here. Mr. Mike Dorsey used to be a manager for us back in the old days. He's now in radio. And I got Mr. Arch Madness, QFM. If you listen in the Columbus area, you're gonna know Archie, Arch Madness. It's the madness, baby. But yeah, we're hanging out tonight, having a good time. Guys, what do you think of the party?
It's awesome, Avery. Thanks for letting us be a part of this. And congrats on everything with Little Italy. It's awesome to watch this grow for you, man. It's been fun. It's just kind of sit back and watch it take off for you.
Well, I appreciate it. If you've ever listened to radio, you've probably heard Arch talking about Little Italy Groveport brought to you by the Drive, you know?
Yeah, but I'm not talking about Van Halen. Absolutely.
ZZ Top's hitting the stage. RDP Food Service, let's go!
We'll be right back.
Cleanup time. ZZ Top killed it at the RDP Food Show. They're sweeping up out here. It's the end of the game. What a great time. RDP Food Service, thank you all so much. Rich DiPaolo, Mark, you guys are amazing. We appreciate you. See you next time.